Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. You should check to see if there are any survivors.
Sir, I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here
Heads
until
up.
Evac arrives.
We've got a Covenant dropship heading in. Over here!
Yikes! I'm bringing real Marines! That burns!
Look sharp! Covenant dropship on approach! I can use some help over here!
Crap! Nothing over here. Here comes more.
I'm a cowardly fool.
Exile.
Roger, Bowhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
Negative. Echo 419 staying on station. Full hammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Showtime!
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. You, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Thank you.
for. What the? Amigo! Found him!
Survivors detected.
Over here!
Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Nice! Looking good!
We have to stay with the Marines.
What the? You can't hide from me! Oh yeah! Crap! What the? More! Over here!
I knew there was one on board!
We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Punch it!
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain's still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge. Took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Look, there he is.
I've called for an evac.
Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
That burns!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Monster!
Traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
I don't see any.
I think they all ran away.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
La Bamba!
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.